We have a special guest, Mr. Golden and Alex Smart.
Well, thank you, Selena.
Thank you, Selena. Thank you, Jenna.
You're welcome.
I am here to help them with their homework project. So, Jenna, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
What was the mission that you visited for your project?
Well, it's San Juan Capistrano, California mission.
Oh, San Juan Capistrano.
Mm-hmm.
Is that far away?
Not too far.
Not too far? Maybe an hour south of here?
Yeah.
Wow, very nice. Okay. Oh, you want another?
Why don't you ask them a few questions? Ask Jenna a question, and then ask Selena a question.
Oh, that's a good idea, Mr. Golden. Thank you very much. Selena, what was your favorite part of the mission?
Mine had to be the church where Father Sierra spread the Catholic religion.
Oh.
It was his seventh mission of all 21 missions that he stopped at.
He started 21 missions? That sounds like Mission Impossible. I guess it was pretty possible. What was the purpose of the missions, Jenna?
Well, Father Sarah just wanted to spread the Catholic religion all through California, and he actually found his mission, and he believed in Catholic faith.
Oh, you want to ask a question, Mr. Golden?
Sure. Why don't you tell us about the pictures on your presentation board, guys?
Well...
Can you go over the pictures for us?
Well...
I really want to know about your pictures. I like them for color.
Let her explain the pictures.
Go ahead, Jenna. I like the one on the bottom.
Let her talk. Go ahead, Lisa.
On this side of the mission, it's the bells, and bells also one of my favorite parts because they are big, and they also ring at 12 o'clock, and you gotta hear them in real life. And this is a gravestone church. This is how it was before the earthquake, but then the earthquake happened in 1812, and this is what's left
over. Excuse me, Jenna, do you know what the magnitude of the earthquake was?
Don't
have the whole presentation. I want to hear from Selena, too. Selena, do you know what the magnitude of the earthquake was?
It was from the weather conditions.
Oh, okay. That was a trick question. Never mind.
Go ahead. Don't interrupt.
Sorry.
Go ahead,
Jenna. Are you going to turn it over to Selena?
Selena, tell us about the pictures on this side. Go ahead.
Their picture, me and Jenna were in the kitchen of the mission where women and girls cooked all day. They cooked inside and outside. The plates were made out of clay, which is pottery.
How many people did they cook for?
More than 700 something.
700? Must have took them all day to cook that meal.
Very interesting, huh?
Yeah. Go ahead, I'm sorry.
That's really all.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah? So what is the conclusion of your presentation? Give me two facts that you guys found out. You give me one, Jenna, and Selena, you give me the other one.
Well, I found out that Father Sarah found this church, and yeah.
Did you meet Father Sarah?
No.
Oh.
It was a statue.
Oh, it was a statue. I understand. How about you? Oh, very good, Jenna. How about you, Selena?
I found out that they cooked for more than 700 people.
And it was probably a meal fit for a king.
Very good.
All right, that's it, guys. Thank you very much for having me help you with your presentation. Let's have a nice round of applause for Jenna and Selena.